It's one of the best natural history stories you could ever imagine. I mean, an extraordinary long journey for a small butterfly and 40 years of a man's life as he searched to where they went and hid in the forests of Mexico. So that's it was a film I had to make. The combination of the wildlife and the human story is what makes this quite extraordinary. So we're able to show this journey, this, you know, 1 year journey that the monarchs take, but also the 40-year journey that the man takes to find them. And those intercut together beautifully. So, and that's what seems to affect the audience, combining a search and emotion of the animal.
And it's about monarch butterflies. So could you tell me a bit about that animal?
The monarch is one of the most extraordinary creatures. I mean, one of the butterflies flies for 2,000 miles to a small forest in the middle of Mexico with no... We don't know how they navigate. We don't know how they do it. We've got some idea, but... So it's very special, and I think butterflies are very special on their own. The monarch is the most extraordinary, and that's why we made the movie. And in 3D, come on. A good story is never easy, but we do have lots of opportunities now, and we can have technology on our side much more than maybe 20, 30, 40 years ago. So it helps, but you still got to have an amazing animal in front of the camera, and I think we have.